Second time running through the runner on third base. There's no outs, and they're working on their no out reads. First job is to know the out. Second is to know where the infielders are playing. They can advance on an infielder that's playing back on any ground ball. When the infielders are in, the rules are very specific. It has to go by him, under his legs, he boots a ball, or he can run on a head high chopper, swinging bunt, or play that moves him laterally.